Just gonna put this baby microphone right here. You can even see it. Oh my gosh. Okay, like that. Hi everyone, it's me Justin and welcome back to my channel or welcome to my channel.
Hello friend.
So yeah, it's been me. This video is about Beanie, obviously, and I'm getting addicted to Beanie. I'm loving Beanie. Oh my gosh, I'm so late in terms of reacting to them, but I think I can catch up real quick. I guess if you have any recommendations or requests, guys, please don't hesitate to put it down on the comment section, because I read every comment since not everyone likes to comment on my video. I can literally see everyone.
You gotta be kidding me.
So I think as time goes by, I'm gonna start doing shoutouts to people who always comments on my YouTube videos. So yeah, that is all. So before the video starts, please don't forget to like, comment, share, and of course subscribe to my channel. It helps a lot, it really do. And yeah, sending love, hugs, and kisses to everyone who's watching this video. So this video is just a funny compilation. It's about Beanie. So this is entitled Beanie Moments That Will Make You Think What's Going On Inside Their Heads. So let's start the video in 3, 2, 1. Who's the white?
Sino ba may favorite dito ng sabaw ng balut?
Ay,
ako.
Not really.
Pero
it actually looks, I mean, it looks bad. But it tastes good, actually. I'm having a hard time eating the cheek as well, but...
Current segment on our show called Explain That Gram, where we do a deep dive on our guests.
The soup, it just basically tastes like chicken broth. That's it. It doesn't taste bad, especially when you put vinegar or just salt. Salt is perfect, actually. You don't need vinegar. But if you love vinegar, then go for it. Who am I to judge you? No, it's not the urine. Oh my gosh. It's not urine. I don't think it's urine, but Jesus Christ. No, it's not. It's not, right? She's really good. And by the way, for all the international fans, yeah, balut is really good. You should try it, even just once. It's a Filipino delicacy, and I guess it's important for you to know how it tastes. In order for you to really say, or to really proudly say that, yeah, I've gone to the Philippines and it's really good.
What?
You should try balut. It's not bad, I promise. It's just egg with literally an embryo inside. It is good. If you don't wanna eat the chick, you can eat the egg yolk. Which is, yeah, inside the egg, obviously. It's really good, so yeah, try it. Colette is just flabbergasted. Early morning vocals. Zumba. Oh my gosh. I know this is sped up, but I know that the energy in this room is really, really high this time. They're really enjoying. I love that step. I love that step. All of them are really good though. Change position.
Oh my god, guys, imagine that. 2, 3, 1. Hi, I'm Jimmy Aya. 30 years old.
What?
I love. Oh my.
Wait a second, I need to hear that clearly.
Oh my god, guys, imagine that. 2, 3.
Oh, okay. Wait a minute. This has been bothering me so much. Every time Joanna say this thing, 2, 3, I didn't know that it's just countings. I thought she's saying a different thing.
What?
You know, I was like, am I that dumb that I didn't know what Joanna is saying before they greet Blooms or the photographers, Mabuhay? Like, 2, 3, it's 2, 3. It's just about her pronunciation that I didn't get. I was like, it sounds different.
Wait for it.
In my ears, I hear it, Tui, Tui. I swear to God, Tui. It's 2, 3, 2, 3, Mabuhay. I feel so dumb.
Get some help.
I thought it was Tui. And I was like, Tui, twice? It's 2, 3, 2, 3, Mabuhay. Okay. Oh my gosh, I just needed this video to know what that means. Oh my gosh, Justin. Basic 1, 2, 3, you cannot understand.
Hi, it's me, Aya. 30 years old, and I love your coconut.
They're pretty young, though.
Oh no!
Sea urchin? Oh my gosh, no. Stop. This is the reason why I'm scared of the urchin. There's a lot of things under it. She's hurt, but she kept on laughing. Yeah, you know, I think that is the coolest part of being a Filipino. A Filipina, a Filipino, it doesn't matter. Like, even it's like the hardest time in our lives, even in typhoons, earthquake, landslide, you will see Filipinos smiling on the camera.
Oh my god!
And it's a widely known fact, I believe. she gave up already. Oh, Aya and Bika. Me is not giving up. Our competitive food. Oh, Mika won again. Oh no, that is too low. Now you know what she likes.
Don't do it.
She looks like a doll, literal doll. Oh my gosh, this outfit is really... I think I've seen a TikTok. She danced using this while wearing this outfit. Yeah.
Gwen.
Ooh. This is the power of makeup. Yeah, without this... Yeah.
Let's just not talk about this.
I look different without this. You can look for my older videos. Yeah. The pretty Maloy.
Who is most
yeah, let's
likely
stand Vinny. Stand
be
Vinny,
the Dora,
geez,
the explorer of the group.
Ay, ito po. Kasi mukhang Dora.
Baka birthday niya.
No Holy Week po, nagpunta siya ng Hong Kong, Vietnam,
Singapore.
Hong Kong, Vietnam, Singapore.
Tapos Cebu. Tapos Manila.
Cebu and Manila. 5 places.
Ilan days lang po yun, Nas? Ilan days lang yung Holy Week break natin? 9.
In a short period of time. Damn! And I feel like every interviews or shows that Bini are in, it's just, it's not boring. It's not that serious to the point that you're gonna be stressed about it or just bored about it. It's just always with laughter. So yeah, I really want to see other interviews of Bini because it seems really fun to watch.
Ayastor.
Oo, ganun ka, ano, lala yung self-love ko. No?
Yeah. Si Mix din naglukban keso.
Eh. Uy, guys, ako din nagkaviti, okay?
Uy, ako din nagpabunot ng Mix.
Oh my gosh.
Sobrang TMI.
Sobrang
guys, wala nang wisdom toothsies na ako.
Wala. Okay, natanggal na yung tahe.
Wala na siyang wisdom.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Show, dito sa camera.
Malay, like, 3, 2, 1, quiet.
Gusto niyo makita?
At 100.
At 10,000 likes.
At 10,000 likes.
I haven't done this kind of wallpaper for a while.
Ibang klaseng ano, iba-ibang klaseng rendition ng song niyo. How do you feel about that?
May wagang sumulit. Oh my gosh.
Rendition ng song? We are very amazed. Yes. Ang galing niyo po mag-invento. Hindi ko po maiisip yun. Diba, tiko, favorite niyo yun ate ko.
What?
Just to be noticed by Benny. It's such a big thing. I don't know, but if you got noticed by Benny, it's like a dream come. It's like a bucket list at this point. Pop it out.
Bias na yan, bias. Hindi
na yung reaction mo nun. Grabe, tawang-tawa ko. Kumanta si Maloy nun.
Favorite ko po kasi yung version niya po eh.
Oh my god, her posture and everything. Just gave up. And she's not fighting back as well.
Alam ko ba may dala kaming ganito? Wala kaming rapper so gumakaganito siya.
Colette's outfit though, like a businesswoman. Oh my gosh.
Nice.
Imagine
yung
nasa music video siya.
Okay,
na,
alam
mo kung ano yung
kanta?
Ano? I get so weak in my knees, I can hardly speak. Umuulan pa. Oh my god,
cuddle
weather.
Pag naka 1 million po si Stacey, bababa po si Ate Aya. Okay si Kuya.
Sure, the driver. The driver is not even safe with them.
Kuya, manual to, di ba kasi van?
It's harder to... Oh, it's not manual. So it's easier to drive. We love taking a bath. That's why we are called Blooms. We smell great. Free concert of Arjuna. Maloy is very supportive. Oh my gosh.
Oh my
Who is this? I love how she's freaking out, but she's still focused on her task. Like, she's still focused. She's not even looking, right? She's not looking. But she knows in her peripheral view that there's something behind her. Man, she's really scared.
Biglang may nag-pop out na halimaw.
Ano bang itsura nun, nung halimaw na sinasabi?
Ay, hindi ko tinignan, kuya.
Oh, she's so cute.
Nakita ko lang na mabalbon siya.
Bakit?
Literally, like, why would I look? And it's Gwen. Gwen is so focused.
Why you know about
Gwen? Mama!
Kuya, di naman ako na ano masyado nagulat nung una kong kitang nandito siya.
Ah, Gwen? Bear? Bear talaga?
Ano yung nakita mo?
Bear?
Gwen is really young. Oh my gosh.
Nakita mo kanya.
A girl's game.
Hepepore. This is one of the best games here in the Philippines. Hepepore.
Pekein yan. Ayoko ng pekein yan.
Kasi that's done. Why would you cut the video and then end it like that? So, thank you for watching, everyone. Don't forget to subscribe. Yeah, and see you on my next video. Bye!